Okay, hello, and welcome back to the Garden of the Black Roses. Now, in celebration, maybe? For the final chapter? I'm going to start from the beginning. I'm going to start a new game. Because my old one, I do quite like it. But it needs a lot of work. My giant raft city needs a lot of work. So, we're going to start from the beginning. There we go. So, we're going to start from the beginning and explore all the updates that they've done as we go. I better set my timer, because unlike Diablo, this doesn't have an internal time. Okay, I gotta set the time first. Shouldn't have pressed start until I set the time. Okay, there we go. Let's see now. If I remember the controls correctly. Yep. Get the. Yay. Got the. No, I want to get. No. Okay. Okay, so I've got a potato. Good. So first thing first is food and water. Building hammer? Got that. Stone axe, fishing rod. Okay. Rope. Back to. Plank, palm, and plastic. Move these up here. I might need to make the thing bigger. Settings. I'm gonna see if I can make this bigger. That's better. Okay. There's an island coming up. I need like a thing to stop at islands. Missed. I do need the water thing though, so palm leaf and plank. least have some palm leaves in there. A palm leaf, a palm leaf. Ooh, more palm leaves. I'll check out the island later. That's too far away, that thing. Or maybe not. Whoops! Anyway. Anyway, I was gonna get the purifier thing. I also want to increase the size of my raft. I want also the, what's called, tools. Stone axe. Need more stone and more rope. Rope. Stone. Axe. Need more stone. So now I can get rid of that. Barrels. Barrels is what I want. Barrels. Is that a trunk? I see. Looks like a trunk. Looks like a trunk. Is that two, actually? Wasn't far enough out for it. It's alright. Well, I could just go try and get it. Shark! Got on peaceful, I hope. Pretty sure I got on peaceful. Food, wood. Still need more stone. Jeez. Oh, good, took a stone. That's not what I wanted. Now I can get the axe. Okay. Yeah, I need one more plastic. Cause then I'll have space to walk around. I'll have space to walk around. Yeah. I keep doing that. Okay, there we go. Now I need to build the water thingy. The water thingy. Where was it? Here it is. And I need more plastic. But I got a water thingy now. And food. I think my next thing should be a fishing rod. For... Keep hitting escape. Okay. Should I get fishing rod? Need more rope. My next thing, I think, should be a... Maybe a... what's it called? Oh, I can't even think. Because I'm doing okay with food, but I want more. Something that's more sustainable than beets and Oh, whoops. Yeah, it's too far away now. Too far away! Too far away! Too far away! Okay. Let's see if I can make that fishing rod now. Ooh! Good. Good, good, good! Okay. So I've got the fishing rod, so I can actually cook fish now instead of these. Now that I've got those, I want to try. I'm going to put you over here. And because I don't need these just yet, I can't have that in my inventory just yet. Let's do some fishing. Okay, so I've got my food and water situation good. All right, so the next thing should be an anchor. A paddle and an anchor. Otherwise I can't stop on islands. Maybe I should make my raft bigger. No, I need more plastic to do that. Okay. Well, I will do that. First, anchor. First, the anchor. Anchor more important first. Yeah. He's holding the fish in a weird way. I honestly want to get those nets. What's it called? Those nets. I probably can't make them just yet. Yeah, I can't make it just yet. Just fine. Anchor. And lost time. Oh, hello, shark. Damn it. I lost my raft. I don't know where it is. Oh, there. I walked right off the edge. Anyway. Still need another stone. That was all palm leaves. Jeez. Like luck as to what I get in these barrels. Thank you. Now I need a paddle. Huh. Oh, we'll paddle towards an island when I see one. I think next I'll have to do a hook, because my hook is dying. What do I need for hook anyway? Oh, I got it. Okay, I got it done. All right. Looks like a barrel. Hey, it's a turtle! turtles! Anyway, what was I doing? Small crop plot research table. Okay. Okay, the blueprints are probably needed for something else there. So, I'll grab these two. Hey, thank you. I researched these. No. That's cool. Okay. So, what have I got now? What can I do now? Crop pots, a bucket. Stone arrow. I need to. I always forget food. Cool. No islands? There's a thing over there. Far in the distance. I swear, if someone ate that many beets, they'd probably feel really sick. And I'm tempted to go over there, but a waste of energy. Hitting escape. Shouldn't have picked up the fish. Hang on, I wanna get that. Put the fish there. Where is it? There you are. Ah, and an island! Island! I'm going towards an island. Thank you. Are you gonna move me past the island? Really? Do I? Okay, if I want to go to the island, I'm gonna have to paddle. I'm gonna get that first. This first. Okay. This way. I want to go that way. I'm stuck. I'm stopped. Okay, good. All right. Is that jellyfish? They're jellyfish. Okay. This is actually a fairly big island. It's cool. I just don't remember where my raft is. Nope, can't hop up that way. Hop up this way. Yep. Thank you. Anything else over this one? Black? There's a blue one down there. And after is more wood. Wood. No, can't. Yes, I can. Oh. Thank you. I might have to make several trips back to my raft at this rate. I'm gonna need a weapon. So I can see a black ball down there. Is there fall damage? No! Unless I just skidded down it. Yeah? Okay. Okay. I am going to need more crates. I should need more plastic. But I can swim around and get more plastic, actually. Still need more plastic. How far do I have to swim to get more plastic? Okay, I can pick up the raw bait. I might just put all the seeds in this bucket. That seed, seed, watermelon seeds, oh no, pineapple seeds, and seeds. That's all food. Oh, I keep hitting escape. Okay. What can I build? Crop plots. Put the beet in there. Okay, what else can I build? Simple bed, research table, books. Weapons. I'm gonna need that for the boar thingy. A paint mill? Oh, that's right, for the that thingy, that come here. No. Okay. For the flowers. See. Okay. I've had my amusement. All right. Time to head back. I wonder if I can kill jellyfish. Or will I get stung by them? Nope. Okay. Anyway. Where's that boar? Actually, there's... Oh no, there's stuff down here I can collect. Scrap? Yeah, scrap. And sand? No, that's clay. Okay, what else is here? This is clay? Nope, sand. Air. Thank you. That's right, rooks are good for stone. Is it going to attack me? That's the question. We'll see. If it attacks me, I'll attack back. He's not gonna attack me. Hello. Okay, I'm going to leave this here. My watch is telling me that it's time. Yeah, it's a good first game, first episode. Yeah, I will see you in the next one. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you think, what games you'd want me to play. Or better yet, what perpetual games would be good. Because at the moment I've got Subnautica, Raft, Forager, Stardew Valley, and there is one more, Terraria. when I get to 10 episodes of the perpetual game, I kind of decide whether I want to continue with it or not. Just like Force of Nature, I didn't want to continue with it, so I went to Forager. And Forager is keeping me interested, actually, because I haven't unlocked everything yet. Whereas I've played Force of Nature before and unlocked everything, so it was kind of, it wasn't going to be fun. Anyway, as always, let your imagination run wild. Bye for now.